Good evening, this is Maria again with you, and this video is going to be fully dedicated. Your relaxation. In this video, I'm going to use my 3D microphone for full effects of my presence with you in this video. I'm going to be I also like the sounds of brushing.
Can we have Oh yeah, this
under the tree next to your house. Can be in your little personal garden. I'm going to scratch your scalp a little bit, just like so, massaging your skin, tugging on the hair a little bit.
Skin scratching got me, the scalp scratching.
Sometimes we'll come from work tired, or from school, or after we finished with the housework. Feel protected and safe.
Honestly, the way she said protected with all the P's and T's, so tingly. I love her whisper. For me, she's the whisper queen. Skip along.
In your shoulders, in your upper back. It should feel really good. So if you let me, I will start from the side. Sometimes, when somebody tickles you with a feather,
it's nice.
The touch of the feather can be so ticklish, but in a good way.
She's so
with good intentions, it could actually calm you down.
I'm gonna turn this down a little bit because it's really loud. She's so cute.
Thank you guys for joining me today.
You're welcome.
I'm very excited about this. 10 triggers just for you to help you fall asleep and to help you relax.
Yeah.
Before I get started, I wanted to give a little shout out to one of my good friends. His name is Matt.
She has timestamps. Okay. Let's skip to what I think will be my favorite. I've actually never watched this video. I've watched a couple of ASMR Darlings videos, but I've never watched this one. Okay, tapping. I'm a sucker for tapping, so let's do that. Problems here, you guys. There's like no white noise in this video. How does she do that? Whenever I record with the Blue Yeti, I feel like there's a lot of white noise.
Anyways, one safety pin.
Let's go to the sticky sounds because I love those. Let's give her another. Yes, I love spray bottles. I love the stabbing. This is how you do it. Fast fingertip tapping. That's just the way to do it. Oh my god, so many tingles. I can't.
So we'll be making some sounds with that. And then the next item I have is here. This is new to the channel.
You love the blanket in the background. Is that his comforter?
This is wooden blocks.
Oh, this is so good. Yes, it makes good sounds.
See what kind of sounds we're able to make with this. You know, just play around with them. There's nothing.
I don't want to, but I have to skip a little bit. Yes, more pillows. More bird pillow tapping. But we already had that, so let's skip a little more.
You got some good sounds out of that little pillow. Thank you, little bird, for letting us borrow such a dingle.
We already had the blocks. Let's skip to something we haven't.
We shall try.
Oh, is that the case? Is that the case? Yes, it is, ladies and gentlemen. We have the case.
This,
the case that makes good sound.
This case is a meme at this point.
Yep. And rightfully.
Always hold a special place.
James. said it's he noticed himself and started looking. really good and one of my favorite tapping sounds and styles that are on YouTube. so edgy and like so. He deserves so many more subscribers, but at the same time, I'm like, please don't. If you do get more subscribers, please don't change your style because it's what makes your videos so good.
Tracing midair, and I want you to guess what it is that I'm tracing.
Love the concept.
You think you can do that?
I think I can.
Let's start with something simple, like letters.
Decided to make it to make you do. I'm not gonna type. I'm just gonna
probably it's a short video, but there's things I gotta do. I'll see you probably next time, about next week. Take care, guys.
So good. And the last one. You might know her. She's been around for a really long time as well. It's Random Sarah Grace, and this is one of my favorite videos of hers. And one of the first ones that I watched on YouTube, like I said. I love this. Okay.